Good morning, everybody. This is Rara C, and this is Space D.
Hey, pretty
Easy. Come on, guys. Come on. Round of Santas. Sanctimonious. Round of Sanctimonious. Why, Turkey disappeared not yesterday. He had an injury. And before I could come out the house to hit to treat him, he was gone. He's tucked into some corner somewhere. I gotta go locate him. Gotta go find out where my Bubba is. Run around, come here, Bubba! Now it's time to release the freak. Come here, Ron!
Thank you.
Yeah, check it.
No, Daddy. Go to the house. Come on now. Come on. Right now. Yo, Daddy. Thank you.
barbecue pizza for my freakers. I'm just so done eating already, huh? I'm in here feeding the hatchery. Yep, our turkey took off yesterday. He wasn't doing that good. He decided to run away. Most of the chickens are underneath the fruit trees right now because we did our pooper pans yesterday. So they're under there getting the feed that didn't get ate. They're in there eating it up. Squeeze me. First, I gotta go get some food. Dad. Half quail, half chicken right there. Chicken quail hybrid. Maybe.
Maybe, maybe not.
Should be having some baby chicks hatching any day now. We're actually on day 19. That was a special egg. I really wanted to see what was gonna come out of that one. These guys are gonna pop. Hey, chicken! 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 No explosions this time. Chickens! There won't be nothing left when they get done. You see, there was no babies in there that eggs. All the viable ones already hatched. Only ones left are the ones that weren't. Didn't have nothing in them. There was nothing that died in progress. I would have seen them. There's one leg that ain't popped. One egg that forgot all of the eggs. What's wrong with you? Well, she got the last day. Alright, y'all. This is just what we do every morning. We have extra eggs. We feed them to our masses. God bless y'all. I remember to God, all things are possible. Get out there and live your dreams. Do what makes you happy. Because in the end of the day, ain't that all that matters? God bless ya. And
peace. Get out of here.